I can't believe that I'm going to say this, but welcome back everyone to a new video! Today we are discussing Arsenal characters, but before we do that, we will discuss why I'm actually back. I think that's a good thing to start discussing. But am I really back? That's the question. And the answer is yes and no. And that's a confusing answer, so let me clarify some things. I am back with making videos, but I will not be regularly uploading because I'm still a college student, but I have summer vacation now, so I was like, yeah, I should do something about my YouTube channel still. And I still stream on Twitch under the name Thukani. I will definitely put the link in the description below, so be sure to follow that too if you want to see me more often. But we are back, and yes, we are discussing Arsenal characters. I was thinking about this because it sounded like a interesting subject. Like, what are your favorite characters? Because you can see on my account that I play a lot of Arsenal, and I will show you why you can see it. It's because of this. My level is 261. Wait, when did I become 261? I was 259 yesterday. I am genuinely confused. Maybe I played a bit too much Arsenal yesterday, but we got this, guys. We got this. So let's discuss some characters. Well, these are all the characters that I have, and it's a pretty long list, I do have to say. I don't have all of them, which I have to confess to. I don't. But I got most of them. So that's good. So let's start off with Ace Pilot, also known as 02 from the anime. Why she says darling? Oh gosh. I am an anime fan and still I don't use this character often. But I like her. She is definitely amazing. She looks amazing. I love the little red horns, definitely. And I really love the character design. Okay, let's go to Agent. Agent over here, my girl. You are fine. With your little earbuds and stuff, you definitely look like an agent, and I love it. It's definitely a good thing. Then we have one of the events, the alien. I don't personally use you, but I really like the character design. It's definitely good. I love how it wears a suit. You can see it on my screen that it wears a suit. It's like a business alien, and I think that concept is really amazing. Then we got a word that I cannot speak, but I will try to. Arnorcist? I am not sure if that's correct. I honestly love the mask. If I would have this mask in real life, I would definitely wear it, because I love the skull effect. And it has a little backpack, and like, you know, college student-wise. my thing. So we got the Indeed, train just ran over me. We're not gonna speak this word because I can't speak it. I find this one pretty scary because it looks like he's wearing dynamite around his neck and he's like going to explode people. But I love the concept considering it's Arsenal, and it really makes me think of Confusion Mafia. And if Confusion Mafia, oh gosh, if you use this character, it's just perfect. Just perfect. Oh, and I love the ski mask. Yeah, definitely. Definitely add something. And the little beard is like, yo, I am cool. And that smell, definitely. So, Arsonist. This one is not really my favorite. I like the mask, and it's definitely a good design, the mask. But for the rest, I'm not sure. Like, the outfit, there isn't much to the outfit itself. It's really based on the mask, I think. So, we got the aviator. Aviator, I guess. I love this. This gives me such winter vibes. It's like, oh, definitely something guys should wear in the winter and stuff. And a little ski goggles on the head, and I like the scarf. It's adorable. Definitely recommend using these. The baseball star. Wait, what the heck is? Oh, is that that baseball weapon that like shoots those little balls? Yeah. Okay. So I like this one, even though it's not a character that I would use personally, but I definitely like this one. And the hat is definitely good done, and the little details of the blocks in the outfit around here, it's definitely good. And then we got beard over there for all the people that like your beards. No, I like this character. It definitely has the bulletproof vest and yeah, the beard. Of course, we love a fancy beard over here. So that's definitely good. Then we got Barret over here. Well, it stands for what it stands. This one is basically the same as the beard, but focused on the Barret. Maybe you should get a Bugatti. Bigfoot over here. Oh yeah, definitely a good character. Like, I don't know how they came with the idea of adding Bigfoot to Arsenal, but I definitely love the idea. And the face that it has is so hilarious because I just looking at it kind of makes me laugh inside of me. So I'm like, yeah. Brick player. Ah, yes. This just reminds me of OG Roblox, you know, like the hat and such. It definitely reminds me of OG Roblox, and I love it. And the same goes with Brick Battle. It just reminds me of like original Roblox and being a noob and everything, like the old times. Then we got Brood over here with his big beard. Kind of reminds me of a classmate of mine, and he's getting a machine gun. Damn, he is indeed a brute. That's definitely cool. We got Campbell over here, definitely a camper. Do you just imagine Campbell camping behind the bell? Okay, sorry, I'm sorry, but I love how he has like a shotgun in his hand and a rifle on the back. Definitely love this design. Then you got the casual bot. I don't know what to think about this. Like, if I would create an art of this, this would turn out pretty creepy. And it says that it's a casual bot, but like, I would make it so creepy by this one that this will scare me at night. Because you see the face dripping and such? Yeah. Definitely so scary. Then we got Commando over here. Well, we all know why he is called Commando, because look at the mask and such. So that's definitely indeed Commando. We got Communicator. Well, it's logic-wise Communicator. Look at the hat and such. It's not my favorite, like the hair is so slick. Like, what do we have to do? Then we got the contractor. Oh, I love her. The skin color, the hair, the glasses. Yes. It kind of just reminds me of myself. I have a way much lighter skin color because I am kind of mixed and such. With a bit of white, a bit of black, and a bit of Asian, we always say. But yeah, I love it. There we got Corporal! Miss Corporal over here. Definitely a character that I see a lot when I play Arsenal. I also think it's like one of the easier characters to get because I see it a lot. I love the gloves. The gloves are definitely an add-in to this character. And I honestly love it. I didn't even notice that Campbell has like one glove. But Corporal, yeah, I love the gloves. And you can see there's still the little knuckle stuff and such. I love it. Chichilu! Sorry. I just love the character, and it has nothing to do with the character itself. It has to do with the fact that it's a god. And I am so into Greek and all those mythologies, you know, that I just love this vibe about him. Then we got the cultist. Yes, I love this mask. This mask is like so long. You can see the teeth like going down. He's holding a little knife. I think this is very well done because like I also love the hood that's like over the mask stuff. So definitely love it. Delinquent, base character. We always love you. You're so respected. Desperado. Okay. I love this. I love the hat. Gives me such a mafia Italian vibe, if you know what I mean. And I just love that. It's It's a good vibe, guys. It's a good vibe. Spies that they say mafia, and that's nothing good, but it's a good vibe. Then we got Doctor over here, who doesn't need a healer in the game. Sadly enough, they don't heal, but they are still lovely, because we do respect our healers in any game, like Overwatch and Valorant. There are probably more games like Team Fortress and such, but we do love our doctors. Then we got Fire Golem over here. Oh, I love this design. It's actually pretty good done. You cannot see the hair, which is kind of sad, because I definitely want to show you. Why can we not move these characters around? I just want to show them all. But it's definitely good done, and I love how the hair is behind it. It definitely gives the fire effect. And then we got the firefighter, who has to blur... how do you say? Calm down the fire column. I love the firefighters. Much respected job, of course, and such. So, yeah. Nothing more to say about that. You guys all know that firefighters are appreciated. We got a flanker over here with his bandages and a little backpack. He kind of reminds me of the delinquent, but like an advanced delinquent. If you can see, like, they have the same face and stuff going on. So, I love that. It's like a schoolboy, you know, like some teenager in high school. Is going to teenager in high school is going to fight some people. It's like an anime scene. The football star, who doesn't appreciate some football. I am definitely like more British English, so in my mind this was like rugby, and for a second I was confused, but I realized that the developers are probably American, so it's American football. And who doesn't appreciate that, you know, pro sports and everything. We got Fro over here looking chill and everything with his glasses. It's basically like, I saw that one before, like the girl with the glasses, contractor. Basically contractors, but the Fro is her brother or something. Then we got Gal over here, and it always reminds me of my name, Gally, you know, Gally plays and everything. And I love her. She gives me such an Italian mafia vibe, but at the same time, it's like fancy. She has everything going on. She knows who she's playing and who she's not playing. You know what I mean. And the gentleman's over here. Who doesn't want a gentleman in their life? But they give me so much pick me vibes. No, joking. That aside, I like this. Definitely smooth like butter. And yeah, it just gives a good vibe. Then we got Castello over here. I actually loved the event for this one. And I honestly love this skin, because it just looks like he disappears. And I loved how they added purple to his skin with white, which is a pretty good combination. And the blue adds a little vibe too. And I love how the eyes are yellow, like it seems like he's glowing. Then we got Gilly over here. Gilly, how are you doing? I am not sure what to think about this character. I have looked at this character many times and I'm not sure what it represents. Maybe because like... I don't know about this or something, and it is some kind of meme, or, I don't know, mythical character. I have no idea. It's a good design though, like, there are a lot of small details to the character, so no judgments on that. Then we got Ginger Warman. Well, sorry. I always think about Shrek by this one. The ginger cookie, you know, like, smashing into the bridge and all that kind of things, yeah. Definitely good. So, 10 out of 10 for Ginger Man. We got a gnome over here. Well, a gnome is a gnome, so we don't really have too much to say about that. But it's definitely well done. I love the beard. Then we got Grug over here. Grug over here throwing his cute pumpkins, and he's entirely made out of pumpkins. And I love the cape. Oh, yes. The cape is so good. I love it. Then we got Grant over here, you know, and another advanced schoolboy who is not the main character, but the main character. Then we got Hakala. Oh, can I tell you guys how much I hated this event? It was good, but it was a struggle. And it was such a struggle. Like, this dude was sitting on his chair, flying around, yeeting people. Struggles, guys. The hidden star always reminds me of like K-pop idols going around hidden with their masks, and so it's definitely a good vibe. The Holiday Panda, one of the characters I use the most because I find it so cute. Like, she's adorable. The little dress, the little panda head, oh, adorable to the top, and definitely one of my favorite characters. Then we got Horseman. I honestly love Horseman. I see this one is getting used a lot too, if people got it from the event. And so it's so definitely a character that I love. I love the white pumpkin, the orange effects. Then we got Iceborne with one of his arms still in ice. I feel sorry for you, mate. I don't see you getting used a lot, like I haven't seen you really in game. You look pretty well done with the design. Like the head part, it looks really fluffy, so it's pretty good done in details, but I don't get to see you a lot. Then we got Juggy over here, basically one of the others I don't barely see, and I don't really like her. Like, these two just reminds me of people that own horses, only this one is a bit creepy about it. Then we got John Brick. Ah, yes. Yes, yes. This, you know, you all know the movie if you see this dude. And it always gives me good vibes. Just keep it by that. Then we got King over here. And for some reason, it's the only... Oh no, I have more gold things. Oh, gold, yellow things. I like this character, but it gives me... I don't know. Priority vibes, like I am the priority, I should be the best. The Kingpin, well, he's probably like, let's just say that like, he is under him. Lumberjack, well, he's jacked. We know why they made the character this way and everything. I am not sure about it, like I'm just not sure about this one. Merc, I definitely love the scarf he has. It is really detailed and stuff. So definitely Mobster just gives me mafia vibes again. Probably works like under someone with the hat again. Like Desperado. And definitely good. No questions with that. But mafia vibes again. Mrs. Claus, who doesn't love Christmas? I actually don't. But that aside, she is lovely. She gives me such grandma vibes. New skills. She is always here on the spot, trying to hit you with her news reports, trying to bring you down and put you in the spotlight of your worst mistakes. And I love a little hat. It's so adorable. Operative. Just reminds me, like, of the rest. Paintballer is the same. You know. Partygoer. I'm not sure how this is a party goer, that's the only thing. Like, it's just a little kind of dress, but there should be added more. Performer, I definitely love this one. Meme vibes. Definitely go. Now we got Fantina over here. Just like the character that I mentioned before, Castella. This is actually a good one. I really loved the fencer all around it. So it's, and definitely love the characters. It's details, good color combination. Definitely one of my favorites. Then we got Pirate over here, also one of my favorites because I really love the pirate genre. We got Pizza Boy over here, who's really appreciated because who doesn't love pizza? We got Professor over here, we don't want to talk to professors. We know from Professor Oak that we are 10 years old and are on a journey with Pokemons that could probably hurt us. Going on a journey for 10 years and still we are 10 years old. Then we got Queen over here, such pick me vibes again, the same with King basically. Then we got Robin F version 3, but I loved it. It kind of reminds me of like a child putting a card box on their heads and then cutting the eyes out of it and such and like hiding and acting like a robot. Guess we said child vibes. Then we got Rebel Rouser. Too casual. I don't like her. She's too casual. Ranger Hose. I love this. The hair is so smooth. Definitely. And I love the little jacket part he has. Then we got Recruit. Well, Recruit just reminds me of like everyone else aside from that. Then we got Retro Zombie. You know, despite it being such a casual, easy skin, that face is just hilarious. Then we got Rioter. It's the same as with the other one I said. I would wear this mask definitely in real life. Then we got Roughhouser. I love the bandages on their arms, but for the rest, I don't really like this character. Then we got Renner. There's not much to it. I love the bandages on the arm here and then the little bandage over here. And she definitely has a bruise around here. I don't know how she got a bruise around there. I am so sorry for you, Renner. Then we got Sailor. Well, definitely good design, but it kind of reminds me of like someone who has been in prison and such. So I'm not sure about that. Then we got Scarecrow, actually one of my favorite characters. I use this character a lot. She's lovely. And there's so much design to the outfit with the bandages and the little gaps between it and such. There's a lot of shading going on too, and I love that. Then we got Secret Agent over here. Well, that's just like the other. Shinobi. Instant Naruto vibes. I don't know why, but I get Naruto vibes from this. It only needs like this headset, headband, and it's all good. But maybe they have a headband or a band somewhere. I don't know. I don't see it. Silent Bud. I feel so sorry for him. He always has a neutral expression. But maybe deep inside he feels all these emotions. Well, this is basically all the same for me. I love the skill designs on them. They are good characters, very detailed, and I honestly love them, especially Skarita. Like, you can see she is like dressing up, but she still looks scary. Then we got Slayer over here, love the design, often see you in the game. Smiles over here, whoa, that was creepy. You could, whoa, wait a second. You could see like a weird face on this one. That was creepy. But I like it, the little detail on the shirt with the smell and stuff. You got Snake Eater, which reminds me, like, on other movies, I definitely like an Indian Jones vibe, kind of. Then we got Soccer Star. I'm not a fan of soccer, so bye. We got Soldier over here. Much respected, of course. Casual design, but still good. We got Space Soldier. I love the suit. It's really good. It's actually pretty detailed and stuff, so that's good. We got Surfer over here. I am not into surfing, but I like the character, and the tattoos are pretty well done, and it gives me a kind of Hawaiian vibe. We got the boy over here, much appreciated, always see him around, and he is so adorable, he's so derpy, I love it. Then we got the trooper. The trooper is okay, not my favorite character, but definitely good. We got Toy Soldier over here, with actually kind of just glitz with smiles, I think, seeing the face. Definitely lovely. I could definitely see the Toy Soldier effect in it. Kind of reminds me of Toy Story and stuff, so definitely good and appreciated. We got Trainer over here, one of the other casual characters, not my favorite and such. We got Trash Worker, I don't know why, but does he have sparkles? Sorry. I just for a second got like confused because I see sparkles. Huh. I didn't know sparkles was just her thing, okay. But I like her, and much appreciated to Trash Workers that are all around. Then we got Uncle Sam. I do not trust Uncle Sam, but he has the, like, how do you call this again? And I think it's American thing. It's called 4th of July. Yeah, 4th of July and vibe. Yeah, definitely. Vampires, another one of my favorite characters. I definitely love vampires, and I love how the dress is made. And then these little, I don't know what they are, but they are so detailed. Then we got Veteran. We always respect the Veteran. We got Viking. I love the tattoos, it's really detailed and stuff. We got Volleyball Star, still not a fan of sports. We got Wanderer, definitely gives me like the old school vibes, you know, like when they draw out the pistols at each other and such. I'm not sure how you can call that, like it's in a desert and stuff. Nah, I don't know how you call that. Weightlifter, people can like this character, but I am not a fan. Wizard, I definitely love this character. So much detail into the outfit with the symbols and the runes and stuff. I love it, and he has a little cape, and the hat is definitely well designed, because you can see the small details on it. Then we got Woods over here, just another casual character. And we got the zombies. I love them. They are pretty detailed with the part of their hands. You cannot really see it, and you can really see detailed effects on the shirts and stuff. So that were all the characters. Let me know in the comments, what is your favorite Arsenal character? If I have to choose from all these that I mentioned, I will first go over the characters that I love the most, which are Gal, Holiday Panda, Mrs. Claus, Performer, Scarecrow, Skelrita, and Vampire. So, what's my favorite character? What do you think? Let me also know in the comment. But I am going to release it, and it's Holiday Panda. I might not like Christmas time, but I love the outfit. It looks so fluffy, it looks so cute, it looks so adorable, and I love adorable stuff. So, definitely my favorite character. Again, let me know what your favorite Arsenal character is. And also let me know why you love Arsenal and why you play it. And I will see you guys all later. Be sure to subscribe and like. And bye bye.